Hugh of Saint-Cher, O.P., was a French Dominican friar who became a cardinal and noted biblical commentator. Life. Hugh was born at Saint-Cher, a suburb of Vienne, Dauphiné, around the beginning of the 13th century and, while a student at the University of Paris, he studied philosophy, theology, and jurisprudence, which latter subject he later taught at that same university. In 1225, he entered the Dominican priory there and took the religious habit of the recently founded order. Soon after his admission, he was appointed as prior provincial of the order for France. He was made the prior of the Paris monastery in 1230. During those years, he contributed largely to the order's success and won the confidence of Pope Gregory IX, who sent him as a papal legate to Constantinople in 1233. Cardinal VIII. He then played an important part in the First Council of Lyons, which was held the following year. He contributed to the institution of the Feast of Corpus Christi on the general Roman calendar. In 1247, upon instructions of Pope Innocent, he revised the Carmelite rule of Saint Albert, which the Saint Albert Avogadro, Latin Patriarch of Jerusalem, had given the first Carmelite friars on Mount Carmel. The Holy See felt that it was necessary to mitigate some of its more demanding elements to make it more compatible with life in Europe. These changes were approved by the same pope, and this revision remains the rule for the Carmelite order. After the death of the Holy Roman Emperor Frederick II, Pope Innocent sent Hugh to Germany as his legate for the election of a successor, under the authority of Pope Alexander IV. In 1255, Hugh supervised the condemnations of the Introductorius in Evangelium Eternum of Gherardino da Borgo San Donnino, promoting the teachings of Abbot Joachim of Fiore. These teachings worried the bishops as it had become widespread among the spiritual wing of the Franciscan friars, to which Gherardino belonged. He also supervised the condemnation of William of St. Amour's de Periculis Novus Amorum Temporum. This work was an expression of the attack on the mendicant orders, which were becoming so successful in the lives of the universities, by the secular clergy who had previously had unchallenged authority there. He served as major penitentiary of the Catholic Church 1256-1262. He was named Cardinal Bishop of Ostia in December 1261, but resigned a few months later and returned to his title of Santa Sabina. He was in residence in Orvieto, Italy, with Pope Urban IV, who had established a long-term residence there, when he died on 19 March 1263. Works. Hugh of Saint-Cher was the first to compile a so-called correctorium, a collection of variant readings of the Bible. His work, entitled Correctio Biblia, survives in more than a dozen manuscripts. In the preface to the Correctio Biblia, Hugh writes that he has collated various Latin versions, biblical commentaries, and as well as the Hebrew manuscripts. For his approach to the text of the Bible, he was criticized by William de la Mare, author of another correctorium. With the aid of many of his order, he edited the first concordance of the Bible. But the assertion that we owe the present division of the chapters of the Vulgate to him is false. Besides a commentary on the Book of Sentences, he wrote the Postulae in Sacrum Scripturum Juxta Quadruplicem Sensium, Literalem, Allegoricum, Anagogicum Amoralem, published frequently in the 15th and 16th centuries. His Sermones de Temporae Sanctis are apparently only extracts. His exegetical works were published at Venice in 1754 in 8 volumes.